We're here with seniors Meredith Whitney and Tara Buchanan as Western Michigan prepares for the MAC tournament. Tara, I'll first go to you. The team, you know, fifth seed coming in, last year were the number one seed, but what is a good thing about where we are positioned heading into this year's tournament?
I think the position that we're in, it's a little less pressure because people, I feel like, are going to doubt us the way we played throughout the season. But we're coming off a strong weekend, and going to the tournament as the fifth seed, it gives us more of a determination to win and come back and show people who we are and that we are still better than the team that we were last year.
You bring up last weekend's sweep, Meredith. I spoke to Gracie about that last weekend. How big was that to get the two wins and kind of be on a little bit of a streak heading into this week?
I think it was huge for us. We built a lot of momentum going in. Our bats were coming along pretty well, so that was good. I think just our confidence is a lot higher than it has been in a while.
Meredith, back to you. The teams we've played throughout the year, the Arizona State, the Tennessees, beating Michigan, how has that prepared the team for this week?
I think it prepares us a lot. We've had a lot of good competition like ASU and Tennessee and, like you said, Michigan, but I think it prepares us a lot seeing those teams and how good they were.
Tara, for you, offensively, we know that in order to help out our pitching staff, we need to put runs on the scoreboard. What has the coaching staff kind of talked about leading into the tournament?
They just want us to go in the box, relax, and they feel the more relaxed and the more smooth we swing, and that will come and connect the ball and square the ball. But if we're in there all tense and we just think too much in the box, then we're not going to get what we need to get done. And so they've been talking a lot about smooth swings, relax, and just hit the ball and drive the ball the way they know we can.
Okay, and finally, Meredith, last year, the championship day, I think that kind of epitomized this team's tournament run. You working the entire day in the circle, knowing that you're going to take the bulk of the load in the circle. How are you mentally preparing, physically preparing for the next 3-4 days?
I did it last year, so I kind of know how this goes, and being here twice, I think that helps me a lot. And knowing that I am going to be pitching a lot just mentally prepares myself for that, and I'm ready for it.
All right, well, good luck.